In this video, we will review our course registration process as well as key features within our course catalog. To start, navigate to Courses.DCE.Harvard.edu. You will want to select the correct term in the drop-down menu. In this case, select Extension, January, and Spring Term 2026. You can also select which part of term you are interested in registering for. A full term runs for 15 weeks during the spring. In the Additional Filters section, you can narrow your search by subject, participation options, availability, or credit status. Click on the eye icon for definitions of course formats to learn more about which participation option is best for you. For admitted students or students interested in pursuing a specific program, you can explore courses that fulfill requirements in either our graduate degrees or certificate programs, undergraduate degrees or certificate programs, or our pre-medical program. The primary cart is where you can add courses, submit your registration, and make any changes to either your schedule or your credit status. When pre-registration opens on October 23rd, you can begin preparing for registration by adding courses to your cart. However, you will not be able to submit your schedule until registration opens on November 6th. Now, let's say I love chocolate and I'm interested in seeing if there are any courses about chocolate that I can watch on my own time. I'll type a keyword search into the search bar and select the online asynchronous participation option. This course, Chocolate Culture and the Politics of Food, looks interesting. If I click into the course, I can find more details, including the credit status, number of credits, a short biography about the instructor, and class meeting times. It's important to note that the meeting info is reflected in Eastern Standard Time. The course description will set expectations about what the course covers. Some course descriptions list recommended prerequisite courses or general knowledge expectations so that you are aware of what an instructor is expecting of enrolled students. You are not required to prove that you have met the prerequisites in order to register for the course unless explicitly stated so. You can view a simple course syllabus in this section once it becomes available, typically a week before courses begin. For cost information, click the button to view standard tuition rates for the term, broken out by cost per credit. If the course looks good and aligns with your schedule, you can add it to your cart. From there, you will be prompted to select the appropriate credit status and, if relevant, accept the student recording authorization form. You'll save your changes, finalize your schedule, and complete registration. Your selections are not final until you click the Complete Registration button to finish enrolling. Once complete, you will see a note that says, "This class has been added to your schedule," along with an option to view your balance and make a payment. You can also make payments by visiting MyDCE and clicking on the Financial Services tab. If you are confused, you can always click on the question mark icon to find our Guide to DCE course search and registration page. Enrollment Services is also available to provide support and answer any questions you have along the way. Thank you.